Welcome to Creating Inclusive Mermaids. This is part 3, and it's Alopecia. I wanted to make a freckly, green-eyed mermaid for this, give her some really nice decorative jewelry and a little crown to really show off that cute noggin, some shiny scales, and what do you guys think?